I've been thinking about it all week. As close as it gets, I'm sure the emotions will start building up even more when I take that last card.
The catwalk is a great thing that I know since I've been here in college. Catwalk, a lot of people come and show support. A lot of friends and family seeing them at the catwalk. And it's just seeing a lot of support, and that's really what drives people.
It gets the blood running when you go to walking through the car march. It lets you know that game day is here. You see all the fans out there, the love and support. You know, there's no better feeling. And then you just got to go out there and play hard, not only for the team, but for them and this university.
Once we see the catwalk and see how the fans are reacting, it get us hyped to go out there and to give them a good game.
I hope it's loud. I'm actually take my other ear off my headphone and listen to everything now, so it's probably gonna be amazing feeling.
I know no doubt that BBN will fill up our section in that stadium, because I know the fans know how big of a game this is to us and to this program.
Definitely gonna remember it probably forever, so last one, should be fun.
This is my last one. I'm sure I might shed a couple tears, you know, to see all that red.